I didn't believe it at first, but no one really joke about somebody dying like that, so it was weird. Just weird. There's a wall opposite Amherst Park Estate, and that's exactly where Godwin was stabbed and died on the scene. He was at Oxford Football Academy. That's where he went after getting his GCSEs. He came on the 27th of March to visit friends. And just around the Stamford Hill area, there was a bit of a mix-up and a fight. And as he tried to help two of the friends he visited, he got stabbed in the chest, and then that was it. Yeah, you know him as well.
Yeah, I know him.
This is the area, everyone knew him, he's popular. I'm trying to twist it into something positive, like Godwin was trying to do football. Unfortunately, he didn't live long enough to continue to do that. Just trying to carry on legacy, really. Yeah. It's all right.
How are you doing? You all right? Yeah, nice to see you, man.
Likewise.
Welcome, my brother. You all right?
So me, my friends, Godwin's family, Jermain Defoe and Wretch 3-2, we had a launching charity match for the Universal Smiles and Godwin Lawson Foundation.
Well, I'm ready, man. I mean,
done the pre-season.
Yeah,
pre-season.
I knew Godwin. Yeah, yeah. He was a good kid, man, and I definitely love to be a part of, you know, anything that's to do with Godwin. Good guy, man.
I ain't seen no one with no goalkeeper gloves.
You said again, fam?
Oh, you movement, you know.
I got coming my way.
Old school, innit? The oranges. It's hard because I went through something similar with my brother Gavin.
Yeah.
He just got attacked on the street, he collapsed, he hit his head on the curb. You know, even though it was a few years ago, even now, you can imagine everyone's still grieving, you know, we all miss him. Yeah.
And there's nothing you can do to bring the person back.
Bring them back, yeah, exactly.
So, Universal Smiles, if we're doing something positive, it's going to make people smile, have a domino effect.
Yeah.
Then before we know, everyone's happy again. Hopefully, people watch this and see that there's a better outlook to life than gallivanting on the road. Just participating in something positive makes you feel happier. You sleep with a smile on your face.
Sometimes it's difficult for kids because they want to do what their friends are doing.
Yeah,
but like me, I always say to my cousins and that, do your own thing. Do you know what I mean? A lot of my friends who I used to play with are in prison now.
Yeah.
But I decided, you know, I didn't want to do that. So I think if the kids can sort of like get that mentality from a young age, I think that would help them.
Yeah. I like to make sure that this charity does excel from one step to another to make sure that everyone does get aware that knife crime is not the way forward and someone's life that's so valuable can just be gone in a millisecond. So I'd prefer to make sure they're doing some of their lives that are positive and make sure that they can live life to the fullest.